infrequent fainting spells, often accompanied by the sprouting of a malicious flower? Do these symptoms sound familiar? Your condition is known as the Mark of the Black Road. Yes, I know.
Doctor's orders.
Got enough arrow root? That's my master. Quick as lightning, strong as an iron. Good one, master. Here, I'll take the arrow root and ta-da! An arrow root rice ball! Compliments of your best. I'll start practicing right now. Yeah.
All that arrow root, and you still look terrible. A gutter boy like Jinbin is healthier than you. Perhaps your sickness goes beyond the physical. That, yes, by a strong.
What are you doing in here? Why, so you can spit on his home like the rest of the cowards in this village? Oh, I'm sorry. These days it's just easier to assume the worst in people. The villagers here loathe Lu Song's family for bringing Yonkai's wrath down on Sandstone Refuge. Years ago, Lu Song's sister was taken away to marry Yonkai. She took her own life, and Yonkai executed Lu Song's parents, leaving their bodies at the edge of town. Lu Song ran away, and Yonkai forbade anyone from moving the corpses. It's disgusting what that monster did. But what's even worse is that no one has the courage to stand up to him. But you're an outsider. You could move the bodies, and the town wouldn't be punished. Will you give those poor souls the peace they deserve? We need to stand up to Yonkai.
The Yonkai Brigade took Mir Young to the mines for disobeying Yonkai. Why did you have to move those bodies, Master? Please, you gotta help her. You can take those Yonkai jerks, I'm sure of it. Please bring her back. Master, the villagers grabbed Mir Young when she returned from the mines. They said she angered Yonkai. You gotta
stop her servant.
Why'd you rescue Mir Young? If Colonel Yonkai wants the girl, Mir Young's always been a troublemaker, and now she's gone too far. She's in dock. Leave our village before you get us all killed.
Young will be fine. She's just shaken up. This is the power Yonkai has over Sandstone Refuge. Its people would rather beat a frightened girl than stand up to him. Do you really think this village needs a second Power Mad tyrant to fear? Tell me, were you always this dense? I sense your anger.
Pull yourself together. We must not cling to vengeance. Have you forgotten the teachings of Hong Mu?
Silence, hypocrite. Who do you think you are? Kill them. Kill them all!
Do not listen. Put down your anger. Let go of your hatred.
You must not walk her path.
Why? Why?
Avenge me, Cricket.
Kill them. Do not give to darkness. Remember the teachings.
Channel your hate. Get revenge.
Cricket.
Finally awake.
So, the fool awakens. Ignore my medical advice again, and you won't just be attacking villagers. Eventually, you'll succumb entirely to the Dark Chi and become a thing of nightmares. Your master will...
Are you leaving already, Master?
Hopefully not for a while.
I can't come with you. Miriam, I'll come find you when I can.
Mushin, one of the four guardians who stopped the Dark Lord's forces in the Cinderlands. His martial skills were unmatched, hence the name Mushin, the Divine Fist.
Mushin's legacy. I don't care if you have to smash every pot, torch every village, or call down the wrath of the Dark Lord himself to do it. But you will bring me Mushin's legacy. Why? Just keep me waiting.
I'm keeping an eye on you.
keep that between you and I, yeah?
Good luck.
Go to Reggie's.
Friend, I don't have time to mess around with wide-eyed fans. Doesn't trust me. Zhang Rishu's got me shooting anyone who's carrying anything suspicious. Like that, yes. Head out there and don't even.
I've got you in my crosshairs, warrior. Guy has better taste in recruits than I thought.
What was in the packet? This letter was meant for Boss Jewel. Dealing with the Jack. Do that right now.
Your technique is unmistakable. You're with the Hongmoon School, aren't you? What are you doing? The school was destroyed? And Master Hong with it? I can't believe it. You're the last student of Master Hong? Master Hong was a great man. I'm still alive because of him. Now I work for that scum Yonkai. The Master probably wouldn't be too proud. I have my own reasons for working with Yonkai. But what about you? Yonkai's crazy. Why are you caught up with him? That sand-sucking bastard! I knew he was crazy, but not like this. Warrior, let me help you. I owe it to Master Hong, and I'd love to watch that hog Yonkai squeal. If we want the Naryusarasva, we've got to find Yanhua and Gil. I'll go to the Mirage and ask around. Word is Gil's been spotted at Crescent Spring. Go to-
You wanna know more about windwalking? Read the letter already!
Brightstone occupation, 16 years ago. What does she look like? Well, she's running around in the dirt a lot. Wears strange goggles on her head. Might be a bit of trouble to keep up with. But she's the apple of my eye.
Give it back! Give it!
I'm Yang Sang's oldest friend. He sent me to watch her, but I can barely keep up. She's staying at the Mirage. Please look out for her while I pick her up.